Did you guys see Sue today?
She looked awful.
I know Chris isn't coming.
Well, she's suspended.
I think she'll crash.
I mean, you never know with Chris, right? So I think I'm gonna have the after party.
Will you pin it on me, Mama?
Red. I might have known it would be red.
It's pink.
I can see your dirty pillows. Everyone will.
Breasts, Mama. Breasts. You have them, and every woman has them.
Take off that dress, Carrie.
No.
No, take it off, and we'll burn it together and pray for.
Mama, it's modest.
Call that boy and tell him you're not going. Tell him you're sick. I don't want you to get hurt.
Or he could just be happy for me. Mama, suffer for yourself. You know it's not gonna make me stay.
He's not coming. It's a trick. Same as always.
He's gonna come.
They're gonna laugh at you. They're all gonna laugh at you.
Mama, stop it. I'm nervous enough as it is. You see, Mama? You see, it's all gonna be okay.
Oh, repent. It's not too late.
Don't ruin this for me. I'll be home early.
I'm gonna have to tell that boy the truth that your father took me and you were born in sin.
You'll say
nothing, Mom. And from that sin, was born another, the worst sin. A man or a woman who is a witch among you is to be put to death. You are to stone them.
I'm warning you, Mama.
Fell from the tower.
Mama, you're not gonna say another word until I'm gone. I love you. I'll be home early. Okay.
You look beautiful.
Tommy, can we wait a minute?
Yeah, sure, we can wait as long as you want. You scared?
They're not that bad. Besides, I need you in there. Dancing by myself all night, that'd look awful silly. Yeah, let me fix this.
I think this is supposed to go on your wrist. You ready?
You look handsome, Ross.
Dawson!
Don't worry, if they kill each other, I'll dance with you.
Carrie, this is my best buddy, George Dawson. And this is his girlfriend, Erica.
Carrie.
She goes to Dover.
Hi. Come on, I'll show you the table. I love your dress. Where'd you get it?
I made it.
No kidding, really?
Yeah.
That's amazing.
Want to dance?
Or if you want, we could wait for a slower song.
Mr. Jordan, you look beautiful.
I'll let you two ladies talk. Do you want some punch? I heard Greg and Harry spiked it.
Really?
No, I'm just kidding.
Are you doing okay?
Yeah.
Yeah?